Two people, two separate lives, but united in their passion for serving and putting others before their own selves. These are qualities that define being human. Indeed, these are qualities of a superhero. Devdatta Rai and Arjun Singh have left behind mourning friends, colleagues, and grieving families, all of whom remember their sincere hard work in making a difference in the lives of others through these trying times of a pandemic. Devdatta Rai, in her mid-30s, was the deputy magistrate of Chandanagar subdivision in Hooghly district of West Bengal. She has been applauded for her humane and sensitive handling of the COVID-19 situation there. She was in charge of trains carrying migrants into Hooghly district in Bengal and the camps where they were housed upon arrival. Her juniors remember her as the kind of officer who would not hesitate to make a cup of tea for them. She was home quarantined upon having COVID-like symptoms, which developed into severe respiratory illness, and she lost her battle against the disease on Sunday. She leaves behind her husband and 4-year-old son. Many miles away in the national capital of Delhi, 48-year-old Arjun Singh was like Ray in spirit. He was a civil defense volunteer who worked all day and even nights to manage food for laborers, jobless and hungry, amid the lockdown. The subdivisional magistrate of Dwarka, Chandrasekhar, told the media that Singh's death is a personal loss for him, as he excelled at every task and managed crisis-like situations almost single-handedly. Singh too developed COVID-like symptoms earlier this month and breathed his last on Monday. He leaves behind his wife and 2 children. Ray and Singh are only 2 heroes among many others that this pandemic has snatched away from this world across the globe.